Hi, this is Rodney. We're here at Paul Sawyer gravesite in here at Frankfort, Kentucky. He was born in 1865 and died in 1917. And we see he loves to paint and he loves nature. So we thought we'd come by here while we were up this way and see who we can find and all that was popular. So